Indoor Recess 1. Get your body running like the Uber Kitty. Howdy, y'all. I'm Coach Terry. You can call me Coach Terry. And you can call this Indoor Recess. Yes, sirree. I got a mashup of a whole bunch of Go Noodle videos and games. Y'all stand up and move along to get those ants out of your pants. Let's get started with a warm-up. Yee-haw! Champs have good hygiene. Stand with your legs in a strap. Bend over and touch one hand to your opposite foot. Stand up. Touch your other hand to your opposite foot. Stand up. Hand to opposite foot and stand. Other hand to other foot and stand. Keep it up. Every time you're down by your tootsies, think about if you clipped your toenails recently. Smell for stanky foot odor. Look for some toad cheese. If any of these apply, make sure you take a bath or shower tonight. Hygiene, champs, hygiene.
Hi, Coach Terry.
Oh, hygiene.
Nice.
not a bit tight, and it come on your knife. Sweet, fine, it's all the thing. Bitch up on the ocean, not a bit tight, and it
come on.
Going to straddle.
Oh, I love that word.
Straddle. Straddle.
Straddle.
That is what my grandmother from Brooklyn sounds like when she says it. So, shall we begin? Yes. Yes, we shall. Stand with your feet almost together, and your hands, they are in front of your heart. Breathe. Now, spread your feet out into the most stupendous straddle that you can. Legs wide and straddly. Magnificent! Reach your hands out in front of your straddle and then up, very, very high. Stretch one arm higher than the other. Then switch. One, then the other.
Oh, it is like we are doing a funky straddle dance.
And now, be still for uno momento. Both arms reaching up gently. Breathe in. As you breathe out, bend at your waist. Your arms, they are out in front of your straddle, reaching, reaching for the golden ticket.
Oh, I love Willy Wonka almost as much as I love straddles.
Try to keep your back straight. Your knees, they can be slightly bent. After you reach in front, fold down towards the floor. You do not need to, how do you say, stress out about touching the floor. Just keep straddling and doing your bestest. That is good enough for Maximo. Now, Let your upper body swing slowly towards one leg. Gently wrap your arms and hands around that straddled leg and give it a hug. And breathe. Beautiful. Now, swing to the center of your straddle again. And then, swing your arms over to the other side. Yes. Hug your other leg. The hug can be with your hands or with your hands and arms. Whatever it is, isn't it? Yes. Breathe in and out. Now return to the center of your straddle. With your next in-breath, start to round up slowly, carefully, straddling.
I made that word up.
Your arms, they hang from your shoulders as your body curls up to standing. Oh, you're like a little kitten waking up with straddled legs.
Morning, kitty. Meow.
My respect and joy right now is bigger than the biggest straddle in the universe. Until next time, my friends. Adios.
Ha! Diggity, you did it! Nice work, y'all. Ciao for now.